are we going?
To the Crayola Museum.
That's right, Crayola Museum.
Definitely Crayola Experience.
Oh yeah, it's called Crayola Experience. You're right.
What are you doing? What are you gonna do? Continue. All right, now you're gonna type the name of your color. What is it called?
Elena Pinka Doodle.
All right, so what are you gonna do now?
I don't know.
I think we need to go to the station here.
Let's go.
All right. There it is. Good job. So you have to create a set and then take a picture of your face.
Here.
I'm going to be in fairy.
In fairy. Yo estoy pintando un sapo.
You already painted it. What color, and now what are you doing?
I'm taking it out of the paper.
You're separating it from the rest of the paper.
Mm-hmm.
We just did a few characters, right, Elena? We colored them, and they are like gonna be like 3D.
Yep.
And because they are going to put them to dance in the rocking paper. So let's see if we can find yours and mine.
Oh, what?
¿Cómo lo haces, David?
Aquí estamos con Elena y le acaban de dar un... ¿Qué es eso?
Un gatito, un Scribble Scrabble, a little kitty.
Un Scribble Scrabble. La taquilla incluye un Scribble Scrabble, que es un animalito pequeño que pueden dibujar ellos con los marcadores. Ellos lo dibujan así como esto que está aquí. Y luego de eso lo pueden lavar. Como pueden ver, ellos pueden usar todos los colores que quieran. Hay diferentes técnicas para que el animalito quede diferente. Pueden dibujarle corazoncitos, ¿verdad? Lo que ellos quieran. Ok, vamos a lavarlo. Bebelo, déjame ver cómo quedó.
¡Oh, Elena!
¡Nice!
Aquí tenemos a Davidito tratando de resolver el misterio y llegar a iluminar, a prender the light bulb, el foco. Oh, can you hear it? Oh, you did it, Mago. That was his 200th time trying. Nah, it was his second. What are you doing here? Oh. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. What about the green? What about the green? Oh, he's using a pattern to create a puppy.
Yep.
It's coming to life. Okay, Elena, so what are you doing?
We're gonna melt the crayon to make it a sheep.
Okay, how do we do that?
Shape there.
Oh yeah, sheep or shape. How do we do it?
First, open the door. And next, I think we put this in here, right?
I think so, yeah. All right, let's see what happens underneath. Whoa, look.
It's melting.
It's melting it.
Ooh.
Whoa, look at that, Davidito. So what are we gonna do now?
We're
gonna make a piece of art.
Yeah.
All right, so let's get to it. Uh-huh. Close it. What are you doing here? What are you doing with that lever?
I'm getting super speed.
Super speed. Oh, okay.
When the light turns green, that means it's done.
Oh, okay. And then what do you do when it's done?
I open the door, I push, and then I'll be the other hand
And what color is the secondary color?
Red.
Red. Okay, okay, okay. Now, the other color.
Whoa.
The other color, Elena. Yep, that, I think that's why it turned green.
Not this way, this way.
Oh, okay, okay.
And then...
Oh, the lever, the lever. Oh, it's changing color. So fast, Elena. Oh, you're slowing it down. Super fast. So now we get it out. Whoa! There we go, Elena. Here's your piece of art. Whoa! Whoa! Look at those! What is this, guys? Telescope of you! Yeah, I can see you! I can see Alicito too!